9th of December 2018. The headline today. Major points gathered from Mazin MTK News Radio Biafra broadcast from the Holy Land of Israel on this day, the 8th of December 2018. After introduction, he starts by "It's a privilege and a blessing to listen to Radio Biafra. It's very pathetic to tell me Jubal al-Sudani cannot speak his language because of brain surgery. I won't be speaking too much grammar because of our mothers listening from Bays. Call 01440526 to listen to Radio Biafra broadcast. We all know there are international conspiracy against Biafra. Aminu Jubal al-Sudani is from Sudan, is impersonating the dead Nigeria President Muhammadu Buhari. He is a look-alike, a body double. Forget about clones said by media. I assure you that after this broadcast those two foreign journalists will cover their faces in shame. Buhari is not clone, this Jubal is Buhari double acting Buhari. Nigerian wake up, Buhari is not clone, he is a body double, a body double is somebody that look alike not a clone. Fulani people made their own body double to control the affair of the state. Anyway, that is not our main object, what we are saying that Jubal aka Buhari is from Sudan. How come London Bridge Hospital was able to make an 80-year-old man younger after surgery? Is that real? He questioned. I have not seen Buhari in high heel shoes before, what about you? General Yakubu Gowon said he created states to stop Biafra from breaking away. The late Buhari had multiple organ failure and died, and they refused to tell Nigerians. Ekwensuganare Johnson Suleiman Akwu when he said I would be disgraced locally and internationally. Not Elohim or didn't him said I will be disgraced nationally and internationally, but who has been disgraced? All G.Toss and bishops are blind for not discovering what's going on in Osirak. Why didn't they see it before I told you about it? The late Buhari has multiple organ failure and died and they refused to tell Nigerians. This Buhari can't even speak Hausa, if you say he speak let him come out and speak it but he can't do it. Don't let them deceive you, Buhari was a tall slim man but this Jubal is shorter and younger now. Go and check the Twitter handle of the whiter and you will see that black people are useless because this white man believe that Buhari is dead and buried but black African are still stupidly talking about cloning. Useless black men, but now they are coming out to tell you that Buhari surgery affected his brain, that is why he can't speak Fulani language. They are indirectly telling you that Buhari surgery led to his death, Buhari is dead, that is the message Leah Mohammed is telling you. Has it not been confirmed that the imposter, Jubal in Osirak can't speak Fulfulde, Buhari's mother tongue? Mazin MTK Radio Biafra Live program thundering live from Israel. If Oedipo claims to hear from God, how come he relied on what was written in a newspaper to know if Jubal is an imposter? Why are people not outraged for what Aisha Buhari said? She has told Nigerians that two men are controlling Nigeria. Abikayeri and Mamandora are the two she talked about who is controlling the affair of over 200 million Nigerians. So you are telling me that the surgeon in London cut off Fulfulde from Buhari and left Hausa and English? If after this broadcast tonight if somebody comes to tell you that Buhari is alive, know you that that person is irredeemable. How come Buhari palm lines in 2015 is different from the one in 2018? Numti questioned. The media has been spinning the news of Buhari and Jubal to confuse the public by suggesting that I said Buhari was cloned. That's not the case. Buhari Biden has been replaced by Jubal. Jubal is an imposter, a fake, a lookalike that has replaced dead Buhari. Have you ever asked yourself why you use your finger to vote? Don't you know the reason for a biometric passport? The reasons are because every person's fingerprint is unique. Now you know that the current Buhari in Osirak is different from the Buhari in 2015. Mazin MTK live from the Holy City of David, Jerusalem, Israel. Anything I tells you here in Radio Biafra always comes to pass. All of them, even the one I'm saying today. What other proof do you need to be convinced? Take a look at Buhari's teeth and that of Jubal's own and tell me if it is the same. View carefully. What we are doing is to tell the world that our IPOB intelligent UNTEM branch is going to be at the trail of anybody that claims to be Buhari. Aisha Buhari is telling you in code and language that her husband is no more. What else do you want her to tell you? Black Africans are stumbling blocks to human development because we can't reason. If you think your hatred for an Igbo man will keep Nigeria as one, then you're dreaming. Odun Akachukwu Emansawandu is now the head of BSS in Biafraland, and they all shall work together with IPOB Intelligence M branch for total restoration of Biafra. All BSS officer must return to IPOB family meeting first, whether commission or not commissioned.